need to all work together to solve the problems of society. It's events like this that will be a forum where we discuss ideas that shape the future. And that's about using innovation to solve problems of hunger, feeding the world, and health and nutrition. No company, no individual can do this by themselves. We're all part of an innovation ecosystem. It's all about collaboration. So that's why Bayer is delighted to be a partner in the Cube Tech Fair.
For us, that interaction with those young people hopefully brings also a culture into our company of startup, of going for things, really think way beyond what is possible today and get that spirit to make things better. And that's why we initiated this Grant for Techs initiative a year ago to find exactly these opportunities out there.
Digitalization is transforming the world, almost affecting all areas of life. With our global founder partnership with Cube, we are able to open up new spaces in the digital area. Cube is enabling us as Bayer to collaborate with startups and turn those collaborations into new products and solutions, and that's a great proposition.
Cube is an important part for us of our open innovation activities. What is interesting here in Cube is that we have here business-to-business startups. Talking to them will help us also to define how we will operate our business tomorrow.
So here it's really cool that it's the main focus is to get into contact with companies, and I really like it. I had a lot of good company talks, and yeah, great.
Yeah, it's been absolutely wonderful. So I'm visiting from San Francisco, and it was great to come halfway across the world and see such a robust event with lots of really talented startups.
We've been meeting up with government representatives, car companies, potential investors. All in all, I have to say, for the time we've been here, great, great exposure, and this is exactly what we wanted.
Ich freue mich sehr, dass ein großes Unternehmen wie Bayer sich hier in der Stadt engagiert. Ich glaube, dass die Zukunft in der Kooperation zwischen der klassischen Industrie, den klassischen Unternehmen und den Startups mit ihren neuen innovativen Ideen liegt.
Bayer has really inspired us to work on an international level and to push ourselves and just really, really work hard.
The winner is in living.
That this was quite a production.